So let's open GameGuru. Now, for those who don't know what GameGuru is, GameGuru is a super cheap program you can get to make 3D games. So yeah, so today we're going to make a third-person shooter. Let's get started. And let's go to markers. I'm gonna add the player start. Rotate it. I'm gonna go back to entities. And let's add our player. Let's see. Let's add a mask soldier. So all you have to do is drag your character into the player start. And there is our third person character. Let's run this. Oh, there is our third person character. Now we just need some targets. Let's add some zombies. Let's see. That's a little too close. Maybe this far away. Add another one. Let's try some abandoned building. Let's see. That looks not too bad there. Let me change the terrain a little bit. Make some mountains and molehills. All you have to do is paint them. You can also generate random maps, which is cool. Not with the buildings, but the terrain. Okay, there are the zombies. Shoot them. Oh, I missed a time. Let me try another character. See, what else we got here? Uzi guy. And let's run this. There are the zombies. Much better. Look up below. Good night, sleepy.
I have a lot of zombies following me.
Many, many zombies. Holy mackerel. Oh no. And down below you can see a subscribe button. Subscribe. Smack the like button. And I will see you in the next episode. Bye now.